wanted to ask, if you were to touch a Hololive member, who would you touch? That's a weird question. I want to touch Yuna's little, her little thingies on her head. The little ear thingies. What are those? They're like her flaps. Okay, that sounds weird. I want to touch them. Her little squishy hair. I want to touch that. Both of them. Yuna has... Yuna looks very touchable. In not a weird way.